He was a bomb streamer, bro. No kizzy. Why, he even got the fresh cut. Hold on. Dante, you know I gotta do it to you. Come here. Come, Dante, you know I gotta do it to you. Like your cut, G. Ayo, what's goody? It's your boy, the Lil Lavish. You guys already know that today. We back again with another video. You did. Hold up. Roll down here. Yo, bring us today. We're back another banger. Today, I'm doing a Rizzo's reaction. Today, I'm reacting to the homeboy. I am Dante. I'm Dante. My boy, Dante. The Among Us S-tier. S-tier imposter out here, bro. He just uploaded a video not too long ago. The best day of my life. I'm pretty sure it has something to do with Among Us. Tell you that. That guy's live streams be lit. If you guys don't watch his Among Us live stream, go ahead. If you guys have never heard of I Am Dante, he's a streamer. Great guy. Love him. Great guy. Watch all his videos. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and react to this. I honestly don't know what this video is about. I was literally told to react to this video. So we're going to go ahead and I'm going to press play. If you guys like these type of videos, please leave a big thumbs up. If you are new, you right there. I know you new. I know you haven't been here before. Go down below, hit the red subscribe button, and come join the family so you can keep vibing with me and watching these nice videos. Anyway, let's get to the video. Yo, at no way. Bro, wait, is this about a marriage? Yo, I was making all these jokes about Among Us. This is a serious video. My bad, B. Yo, my bad. This is a serious video. Okay, all right. Let me, matter of fact, switch hats, bro. Come on, bro. I gotta be respectful out here. I gotta be fucking respectful out here. All right, man. All right, now we wedding mode. My bad, bro. Dang, you got champagne glasses with diamonds in them? Wedding cakes with no frosting on it? Napkins folded in a 90 degree angle? Jeez. No cap, bro. I didn't even know this man was engaged, bro. All I knew is he played Among Us. And he was a bomb streamer, bro. No kizzy. Why, he even got the fresh cut? Hold on. Dante, you know I gotta do it to you. Come here. Come, Dante, you know I gotta do it to you. Like your cut, G. You know I had to do it to you. I know this is a serious video. But I'm not a serious person. I had to do it to you, Dante. That's nice, though. I really had no clue he was engaged, bro. That's nice. About to make me tear up. About to cry. Oh, here. Cut. But I don't even know. This might not even be his wedding, bro, for all I know. That must be his fiance. Hey, not the face, Missy.
When did you realize your addiction was your life? The first time I pushed out my vein.
Oh.
The hug you gave me.
Oh, things just turned scary. What's going on? So you just gonna drop an ad soon as... That's how you gonna do me, Dante? You gonna drop an ad on me, dropping bombs on me, huh? Okay. And I can't even skip this, bet. I had to turn the ad block off because it was lagging my my streams. Well, my streams and my videos, bro. So I had to turn the ad block off. That must be his fiance. I'm guessing he's getting married. Yeah, bro, he getting married. Look at him grinning. Look at me participating, bro. God dang, I'm a wedding. Oh my goodness. This real life, bro. That don't even look like Dante. This man out here look like Smooth Criminal out here, Katie. D money, bruh. They grow up so fast. You just watched them. One day they're playing Among Us and streaming on Twitch. The next day they getting married, having babies, and just building a life. Oh my god, bro, Sam Frosty. Frosty was just yo, where was my invite? Nah, come on, bro. How you gonna have Frosty then on me? I have clothes for it. Or wore my hat. Whatever, whatever. And it don't change if I had it my way. No cap, bro. If I would ever get married, bro, probably not, because I'm not really with that unless they signing a prenup on God. I would allow people to wear Jordans and sneakers. It'd be mad chilling a lot. Everybody just wear all white, you know, all black, whatever you want to wear. No, nice solid, maybe a nice little polo, little Gucci. I don't like suits. I'll be honest, but I really don't. I swear, if this song is copyrighted, Dante, I'm messaging you, and you're giving me my coins back. Dante, I'll sacrifice this video if it's copyrighted, you know, because it's not. It's got me tearing up a little bit. Is that Jinx? Bro, Jinx is there too? Everybody in there. Got Jinx, Frosty. Is the sunrise and those brown eyes? Yes. You're the one that wow. I desire. When we wake up and then we make love. I'm gonna cry, my guy. Bro, he's drippy too, bro. Low key, bro. Look at him, bro. Got the fresh cut. Diamonds in the air, bro. All he needs is the bust down watch, bro. You guys already know the I'm Dante family channel coming up. Wow, man. I'm not crying, you all. I'm sweating, bro. I'm sweating. That's what I'm doing. I'm sweating right there.
Are you looking to start an Amazon business? Don't be like Joey. Why do I say that? Joey joined a course.
There we go, the litness. I'm pretty sure. No, wait a minute.
No.
Yeah, okay. I know for a fact that song's copyright. You ain't about to catch me lacking, bro. You don't. All right. Okay, buddy. You trying to give me copyright strike. That's what you're trying to do. All right. Boom. This is Beyonce too. Honestly, that's the celebration part. We gonna go ahead. We got the gist of it. I'm pretty sure the front part was copyrighted, but I know for a fact Lil Uzi's copyrighted, so you ain't about to catch me lacking, bro. Hey, bro, yo, congratulations, Dante, bro. I'm not even gonna cap, bro. You're one of my inspiration. You one of the reason why I'm reacting today. You one of them. And FTC flight. You know, I had to give homage to him, because without him, bro, I didn't even think I could do this. But yeah, yo, shout out to him. Shout out to his lovely fiance, and I hope they have the best future. I hope they have great kids. I hope they have a mansion. I hope they live in a castle, and I hope things go great. I'm a little disturbed, though, because I wasn't invited. I was ready. But, you know. Hey, it's all good with me, bro. You still my boy. Still my homie. I'll mess with you hard. If you guys like these type of videos, please let me know down below. More videos you guys want me to react to, comment down below. If you guys really, really want me to react to a video. Oh my God, bro. I'm sweating out my eyes. DM me on Instagram. You guys already know all my socials is at the Lord Liver. So I react to anything, bro. I'll react to freaking paint drying if enough people ask me to. So just go ahead down and do it. Don't be shy to do whatever you want to do. Make sure you leave a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe for the vibe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Ah, y'all so drippy. I shower in the morning and I shower at night. I feel like Jordan cause I'm about to take flight. I shower in the morning and I shower at night. Got the packs of my life. I shower in the morning and I shower at night. I feel like Jordan cause I'm about to take